to know what sacrifices you made in making this decision, if any.
When I left, the company announced it, and I was agreed to this. I was retiring. I was 56, so it was early retirement, certainly at best. But I didn't have another job to go to. I thought that I would do some consulting work, and I have done a little bit of consulting work, and it was just fine. Unfortunately, most of it's been free. So income's a lot less. I don't make nearly as much money as I made when I was head of corporate communications, and had a lot of perks go along with being an executive, and flying to meetings in corporate jets, and having bonuses and stock options. That went away. So from a financial point of view, it's a very, very different world. I get some income from the Center for Media and Democracy. It's kind of more or less a fraction of what I had made before, but it helps pay the bills, and they help to cover my travel expenses. So it's been financially less rewarding, but emotionally far more rewarding, and I can sleep better at night. So I'm living proof that money can't buy you a good night's sleep or happiness, and I feel much better. I think my family, if you're here today, would agree that I'm busy and often stressed because of the schedule that I've got, but I'm happy, busy, and happy, stressed now.